Wizard, the Wicked Witch will see you now.
Excellent. Lead the way, my dear.
She's here.
Hmm? I don't understand.
You will.
Oh, calm down. Like you've never seen a head in a ball before.
Of course I have. It's just never one so frighteningly radiant. So, if you're looking well?
Really? I'm a head in a crystal ball. Cut the chit-chat, charlatan. I heard you left Oz for good. What brings you back?
Alas, my balloon deviated off course, and a powerful crosswind landed me back in my beloved Oz.
Oh, hogwash. What do you want?
Okay, you got me. Witch, what if I told you life could be like it was before Dorothy arrived in Oz,
I'm listening.
Do you mind?
What are we gonna do now, Dorothy?
I got it! Lion, hop on Tin Man's shoulders.
I don't like this. I'm a scared of heights.
Now, Scarecrow, you get on Lion's shoulders. I'll climb up top. A little to the left.
Oh, no.
Hold still. The pie! Tin Man, get me a rope.
Here you go, Dorothy.
Gotcha. Now, Ruby Slippers, take us to the wizard.
Did you hear a poof?
I don't even know what that means.
Where are we?
Wilhelmina's.
Why would the wizard be here?
Let me get this straight. You'll deliver Dorothy. I'll finally be sprung from this crystal prison. And all you want in exchange is magical powers?
It's the Wicked Witch!
And the wizard's making a deal with her!
Precisely. I want real powers. I want to be the great and powerful Oz and wield magic as I see fit.
And how exactly do you plan on bringing me that little goody-two-shoes, Dorothy?
Why, that no-good scheming double-crossing huckster?
This is an outrage. What a scoundrel.
Let me at him.
Once I become a real wizard, I'll simply cast a spell on Dorothy and she'll hand over the ruby slippers.
Why that rascally rat?
So, do we have a deal, my dear? Or would you prefer to spend the rest of eternity trapped in that lovely crystal ball?
Oh, it's a deal.
Ah, a wise choice indeed.
Wilhelmina, fetch me a spell that'll grant our friend powers.
Yes, Auntie. You heard her, banana brains.
Psst. But not really. You and I know it takes years to learn magic. The great and powerless Oz here will have to learn the hard way.
I don't believe it. Oh, no.
Ooh, pie!
Floating pie.
Huh? Hey, it's Dorothy!
Whoops.
It is? I mean, of course it is, as I promised. Well, I've lived up to my end of the bargain, and I'll even throw in the pie.
Ooh, he's good.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.